Namaste to all. I am G. Mira of class 8B. Today I am going to talk about Library Day.
The children of this age first get to have the glimpse of a library in the school. As far as we are concerned, we are proud to have our principal Srimati K. Sujata Ji, who has spared a space for collection of books in her room. This makes us recollect the words of Swami Vivekananda, "The goal of mankind is knowledge," and our principal a living example with aspiration for multi-dimensional knowledge. In fact, she has been a motivating factor amongst the student community to spare time for reading books under various heads. The word library is from Latin word liber, meaning book. Libraries not only induce the habit of reading, but also inculcate a sense of discipline. One can witness an orderliness in the library. Though there are thousands of books, one need not go around in search of the entire bookshelves to find a book of his choice. Rather, the books are arranged in an order and replaced in the same place after reading, sending a strong message that orderliness in life can save your time and energy.
One cannot find spilled papers, waste on the floor of the library, and finally, no unnecessary sound, even in small decibel, are made. Thus, these aspects teach us to lead a disciplined and orderly life. The social concept behind library is that your aspiration for knowledge should not be curtailed by poverty, and libraries are the place where people are placed equally, and even a downtrodden can have access to volume of books.
Education makes a man complete. The knowledge distinguishes the man from animals. To gain knowledge, a person should read a variety of books. Unlike the present age, the influence of digital devices was not available, and the only source of reading was the actual books and variety of collections under various heads. Under the one roof is available only in library.
Library had spread the literacy even to people from remote places at free of cost. Thus, the role of library in the development of knowledge of a person is phenomenal and can never be underrated. We cannot pass through the face of library without remembering Sri S. R. Ranganathan, a renowned librarian from our mother nation. Sri S. R. Ranganathan is considered to be the father of library science.
His five laws of library science is considered to be a notable contribution in the field of library.
The Government of India, in recognition of the valuable contribution in the field of library science, had awarded Sri S. R. Ranganathan with Padma Shri a civilian award in the year 1957.
Every year, the 12th day of August, being the birthday of Sri Ranganathan, is observed as a National Librarian Day. Thank you.
To all, I am Sandhati Pavitra of class 7E, going to give a speech about importance of library. School library. The library is a temple of knowledge. The library has a most collection of books from all the kind of genres. The library helps children to motivate importance of our world. The library helps kids development of books, development of our knowledge. Thank you.
Namaste, Miss M. 9th Standard E Section. Library Day celebration. My favorite leader, Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose. Subhas Chandra Bose was born on 3rd January 1897 in Cuttack. He is birthplace is located in Odisha. He is also known as Netaji. In 1938, Subhas Chandra Bose became president of Congress. He gave Jai Hind slogan. He founded the Indian National Army. Subhas Chandra Bose also joined in civil he died in an airplane crash in 1945. He is inspiration for children. Thank you.